PopMaster on Radio 2.
This time, it's Lee Corliss. Good morning, Lee.
Good morning, Ken.
How are you?
I'm not so bad, yourself?
I'm all right today, thank you very much. You're in Bacup in Lancashire.
That's correct.
Working today?
I am, yes. I'm out delivering Christmas cards, believe it or not.
Christmas cards? Really?
Yeah.
I suppose they've got to get out to the shops. Is it the shops you send them to, is it?
It is, yeah.
All right, I suppose they've got to get out sometime, but it's not even September yet. Well, well done anyway. Good work. What about home life? Who have you got?
I've got my lovely fiancée, Louise.
Mm-hmm.
And so that's about it. I'm an only child, I'm afraid.
Oh, well, nothing wrong with that. So you're getting married, are you?
Hopefully, sometime next year.
You haven't set the date yet?
No, we've just started talking about it.
Oh, and you're a young man yet, you know.
I am, yeah. Just a puppy.
No need to rush into these things, is there?
No.
What do you like to do when you've got some time off from work?
I enjoy fishing.
Yeah?
Generally just carp fishing and pike fishing with my friends.
Have you got some good local waters?
One or two. Mm-hmm. Going over to Clitheroe this weekend, doing a bit of night fishing.
You get the old lights out, do you, for the night fishing? Yeah.
Yeah.
Tractor fish, I know. And your type of music is what?
Just general middle of the road, radio 2 kind of stuff, something that you can sing along to when you're driving about.
Quality music is what you
want. Quality music,
that's the phrase you're looking for, right.
Yeah.
Okay, let's have a go and see what kind of quality we get in the bonus questions. American number ones or hit duets? American number ones or hit duets?
Ooh. Talk about picking the best of the bad bunch.
Yeah.
Hit duets.
You'll go for those. Okay. Good luck with those. Normally you'd score whereabouts?
Well, normally it's like the 20-ish mark. But I have been known to not score anything.
Okay. But somewhere around about 20 we'd be hoping for.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's wish you good luck with that.
Thank you.
And Lee, here they come. Who reached number 3 in 1974 with The Man Who Sold the World?
I've got no idea, Ken, sorry.
Okay, it's Lulu, in fact.
Oh, yeah.
The final Burt Bacharach and Hal David hit for Dionne Warwick in the 60s was called Do You Know What? Complete that title.
What I'm looking for?
No, it's Do You Know the Way to San Jose?
Of course it was.
Ah. Here's a bonus question on hit duets for you. In 1981, Grover Washington achieved his only UK top 40 hit with this track, which featured an uncredited vocalist. Name that vocalist.
Just the two of us. We can make it if we try. Just the two of us.
So who's that singing?
I've got no idea.
All right, it was Bill.
I'm having a bad one.
So far, it was Bill Withers. Now,
yes.
Question 4. What's the title of Stevie Wonder's only solo number one to date?
I just called to say I love you.
That's the one. Right, yeah. You're off the mark.
Off the mark.
You've got your 3 points. And here's one that's got a Stevie connection. In which year did this week's top 3 have I Just Called to Say I Love You by Stevie Wonder at number 3? Agadoo by Black Lace at number 2, and Careless Whisper by George Michael at number 1. Which year?
Would that be 86?
A little late, they are there. It's 84.
All right.
Another bonus question on hit duets now. This is a top 20 hit duet from 2003, featuring Lionel Richie and which other performer?
You can keep your heart guessing, but she's yours if she stays. And that's what it feels like.
So that's Lionel Richie and?
I have no idea of that one either.
Okay, it's Enrique Iglesias.
Yeah.
The song is To Love a Woman. Name the group who had a top 10 single and a number 1 album in 1980 called Emotional Rescue. It's the Stones, I have to tell you. Rolling Stones. Which American singer made her... start that again for you, see if I can speak today. Which American singer made her UK chart debut in 1998 with the song How Do I Live?
I don't know.
That's the song. Who is it?
Fiddlesticks, I don't know.
Fiddlesticks, oh, language, Timothy. Leanne Rimes,
that's
it was.
That's the one.
Good. Here's one more bonus question for you. Although they're not actually related, this duo achieved their only UK top 20 hit in 1976 with this. Give me their name, please.
Pull a string and I'll wink at you. I'm your puppet.
So, who are they?
I should know that Terry Wogan played that yesterday morning.
Hope he said who it was.
He did, and I can't think of who it was. Well, that's only 10.
Same surname?
No.
Okay. James and Bobby Purify.
That's it.
They're not actually rated. James Purify and Robert Dickey is the name. Can't think why I didn't use that. One more question then. In 2001, Christina Aguilera sang the duet. This is not a bonus question, by the way. Christina Aguilera sang the duet Nobody Wants to Be Lonely with which other singer? Christina Aguilera and?
I have no idea.
Oh, Ricky Martin.
I like Christina as well.
Oh, no.
I didn't get that.
Well, 3 points is what you've got, Lee.
Yeah,
so
it's better than nothing.
You didn't get zero. No, that's true. You didn't get zero, so you didn't
it's
get...
It's a lot harder when you're on the phone, isn't it?
It is. It's awful. Never mind. We'll see how our next contestant, who's Samantha Brooker...
I might still get a radio.
You could, you see. It's stranger things have happened. Not very often, but they have happened. Okay, hang around. We'll speak to Samantha after this.
Okay, I'll see you there.